You're listening to the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. The Onitsha Chamber of Commerce, Industry, Mines and Agriculture says it lost over 3 billion naira to illegal revenue collectors in 3 years. President of the chamber, Chris Ukachukwu, told reporters in Onitsha that another 100 million naira was indirectly lost through the activities of miscreants. Ukachukwu lamented that activities of the illegal toll collectors had contributed to the diminishing business fortunes of Onitsha business community. He described their operations as a disservice to Anambra State government's bid to build investors' confidence and attract foreign and local investment. He, however, urged the state government to take strong measures in clamping down on those providing support for the nefarious activities of illegal revenue collectors. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. I'm Bimbola Awuyele. Thanks for listening.